Thank you for your company this Monday morning. Well, the big NBL match on Network 10 yesterday had something quite unusual. Fans putting tights on their heads like these children. They were supporting Tight Hairdos, a camp quality campaign helping children deal with the problems that come during and after cancer treatments. Now, this idea started off with two very special children, Jordan and Charlie, and they're with us this morning and are along with their wonderful mum and dad, Taryn and Anthony Miller. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you.
Taryn, this is a wonderful campaign, but tell us how this started.
Yeah, well, Jordan was diagnosed with Wilms' tumour in her kidney in 2012 when she was 5 years old. She went through chemotherapy and lost all of her beautiful long curly hair, which she adored. And when she started school, she was getting teased, being told she looked like a boy and, ugly and looked like a boy in a dress. So it was really heartbreaking after everything she'd been through at hospital to have to face that as well.
So. Isn't that horrible? Mm. Jordan, how did that make you feel, darling, when you had those people at school saying stuff like that?
Well, it made me feel really upset because when they called me ugly and said I was a boy, it made me feel really sad and everything.
But you and your sister here and your mum and dad helped turn that around, didn't you? What did you do, Anthony? Tell us about that and what you did. We've got these fabulous things here. But tell us how it started.
The girls, Charlie and Jordan, they were always, like when she didn't have a head, and Charlie came out and said, I'll put tights on her head. And then said to Joy, this can be a long hair now.
You started this, did you? You were the first one to put tights on your hair.
Sure.
Can you show me what I need to do? Do I just put it on the top like this? Is that what I do?
That's it.
Because I love having pink hair. So I think my daughters would love this. So this is what we're encouraging people to do. Yes. What do you think? Does that look good? Do you like it?
But it's also a very special message because for a lot of people going through cancer treatment, losing their hair is a big thing, especially for young kids.
It is.
So are you amazed with how this campaign's taken off?
Yeah, totally. For something so small that Jordan and Charlie did to make herself feel better, to get so much coverage and, all these famous celebrities doing it, it's incredible. I really hope it translates into a lot of support and exposure for Camp Quality because they are really excellent.
And let's talk about Camp Quality because they do such extraordinary work, not just with emotional support but also financial support.
Yeah, they were great. When Jordan first came home and told us about the bullying, we gave them a call and they organised for their puppet show to come to the school. Because the bullying wasn't in malice. It was just children not really understanding what cancer is and what the kids go through and why they look so different. So the puppet shows actually come to the school and talk to the kids and teach them all about why Jordan looks different, why she has no hair. And one of the big myths is that children think they can catch cancer from other kids. That's something that the puppet show actually aims to teach them about as well. So it was really good, and I went and attended the show, and it was really, really fun, very interactive, and all the kids were glued to their seat watching it. Wow. So it was really incredible.
And Jordan, did you find then that made a difference for you? Was that better for you than at school?
Cool then, weren't you?
And so what would you say to people now who might be unkind to people, other kids who have cancer?
Be kind to others.
Be kind.
Yeah. And wear some fabulous stockings on your head. And because you've had some famous people doing this, haven't you, Anthony? Who's been doing it?
They had, I think, Manu.
Wonderful.
There's some photos.
Harry Cook,
And I think the stats show there's something like 10,000 Australian children undergoing cancer treatment. So it's a big problem that affects a lot of families.
Yeah, unfortunately it does. Too many kids.
Mm. Well, thank you for joining us this morning.
Thank you. Good luck.
It's a wonderful campaign. And to support the campaign and to help the wonderful work that Camp Quality does to prevent the bullying with children with cancer when they return to school, you can donate by texting Geordie to 0476 000 222. That is to Jordan. Let's thank the Miller family. Big round of applause. Thank you so much.